Hello everyone, JoRaSe here, ready to get back to our Let's Play playthrough of The Legend of Zelda. Alright, we're back from that little break. Pushing up. There we go. Now, I just need to make sure I know where I'm going from here. Yep, I was right. This way. I guess I don't really need to kill everything. Although I will admit it would help with the stress. I want that rupee. I now have that rupee. So what are we facing here, huh? Okay. Gotta... see if we can't get the room brightened up. Old man. Not sure that's exactly the information I needed, but okay. Oh. So I just did a waste of time, huh? All right. Let's go back through here and this is why having notes of some form or another comes in handy. There. heart container. And the last piece of the Triforce. We did it! Okay. Now, to get back to the starting area, preferably with as much cash / rupees as I can muster. So far, so good. Awesome. Full health. A little bit more money there. Never hurt anyone. Well, hurt the enemy that I had to do in to get the money, but they're the enemy. And they like to hurt me plenty. Full health again. There we go. All right, back to the starting location. Got it. full health. It is the only way to go. Because everything else wants to make sure you don't have full health. Ow. Ow. Make everything stop so I can have a better chance of getting through. Here we go. Aha. Different music for this area. Let's go. I see. Let's see if I can't get back where I should be here. Now, yeah. I wanted to go this way. Thought it was the other way. Oh, wonderful. A potion here. So I'm not going in without. There. Finally. All right. Down the stairs. Nothing new here. Deal with you, and now to check the notes again. Here's an enemy. Let's get something that we can actually hit it with. Oh, come on. All right. And we need to get more potion. So let's do that. I do believe there's a potion shop right here. Wonderfully, there is. All right. Up, over. Thank you. Didn't really want to, but don't have a choice. Oh, that was nice of it. Down the stairs. Up the stairs. Destroy all the like-likes. And that's close. And this way. Straight across. And we're back where we were. There we go. Got that tended to. So I needed to go this way. Well, we made it anyway. Probably need to take that guy out at some point. Ooh, some cash. That's where I want to be. Now, how do I get there? Let's light things up here. Alright, let's see what we got at this wall. Because it should be right above where we want to be. The passageway. Yes, right where I wanted to go. Through the other way. All right. It's refill on potions, but we're gonna need money. So we're gonna have to head elsewhere. That's probably a blessing in disguise. Because it takes us right back to the beginning, where the enemies aren't quite as painful to deal with. Getting there. We're getting there. There we go. We're getting there. Well, it came out, but didn't have what I needed on it. Thank you. Alright. Want to have enough money so I'm not having to worry while I'm in the dungeon about money to buy more potions. So need to make this. A Death Mountain preparation video, part one. I think that's what we're going to do. We'll be back at it shortly. And that's going to be it for this session of our Let's Play playthrough of Legend of Zelda. See you all next time. Hey there, everyone. Just wanted to thank you all for watching this video. And if you did enjoy it, remember to give me a like and a subscribe if you are so inclined. Also, I do have a Patreon. The links are in the description below. You can have your name in the credits here as well.